Hey everybody, Chris here from O'Reilly Auto Parts to give you a brief overview of shocks and struts, what they do and why they're important. Before I get into that, take a second to subscribe to our channel if you haven't already so you don't miss out on any of our new content. Shocks and struts are often talked about together because they provide stability for your vehicle when you brake, corner, and accelerate. So how are shocks and struts the same and how are they different? Can you tell when they're worn out? And is it dangerous to drive on them once they go bad? Let's start with a few basics. Shock absorbers, or shocks as they're commonly called, provide a smoother, quieter ride for passengers. They're not essential to the structure of your suspension, but help make the ride more comfortable and work with external leaf and coil springs in your suspension to control the vehicle's movement. Strut assemblies, on the other hand, provide a structural support to your vehicle's suspension and alignment, making them a necessary component not only for your comfort, but also your safety. Strut assemblies include a strut cartridge designed to perform the same function as a shock absorber, but also features the strut housing, insulators, the strut boot and bumper, the strut mount, and an integrated spring. Many modern vehicles are equipped with struts in the front and shocks in the rear. Because shocks and struts are built to absorb a significant amount of impact over thousands of miles of driving, it can be difficult to tell when they're worn out, since it happens so gradually. Generally speaking, if you find your vehicle nosedives excessively when you brake, squats when you accelerate, or sways excessively when you corner, you may have components that are worn out. As shocks and struts age, it's common to experience less control or excessive body and tire movement, especially at higher speeds, which can be dangerous. It's not a bad idea to have your shocks and struts inspected by a professional technician every 50,000 miles or so to check for any signs of extreme physical wear or to make sure that you're operating in a way that will keep your vehicle stable and safe on the road. O'Reilly Auto Parts carries Master Pro shocks and strut assemblies that offer the same performance as your vehicle's original equipment. Replacing your own shocks and struts is something that you can do in many cases to save some money. And we've got all the tools and accessories that you'll need, as well as a number of how-to videos to help you with these steps. If you have any questions about your shocks and struts, we'd love to help. Stop by your local O'Reilly Auto Parts store or reach out to us on social media. We'll see you again soon.